Kate Middleton becomes emotional as she gives an olive branch to Meghan Markle. The Princess of Wales, Kate Middleton, and her sister-in-law, Meghan Markle, both became tearful during a chat when the future queen supposedly apologized to the Duchess of Sussex. After the Dutch translation of Omar Scobie's book Endgame provoked a royal expletive dispute, Kate Middleton apparently reached out to Meghan Markle. According to a royal insider, King Charles ordered his loving daughter-in-law, Kate Middleton, to call the California-based royals to clear the air following the Endgame claims. According to the insider, their talk was 4 years in the making, and obviously it wasn't easy because who knows what could end up being leaked from their private conversations. However, Kate has previously apologized to Meghan and she knew what to say. Her pleasant comments had an effect on them and they both became emotional.